All right, welcome to video number 15 for a tractor. Hoping I can do my dailies now. I hear my tractor runner, which isn't good because I'm pretty low on gas. That's all right. We need to get our poultry business up and running. Minutes. Oh. Well. This might be a bad idea, but we're going to head out and see if we can collect our imports. Got a horn hawk. I've been looking through the games on my hard drive to see what actually has multiplayer. So I'm expanding the channel to be multiplayer games with the something is exceptionally good or if I run out multiplayer games are of interest to me, I might throw a single player game on there from time to time. I'm definitely keeping the Longest Journey / Dreamfall series up. This year I did the whole series. As well as the Arcanum series. Which I'd actually like to put up a custom I think I might I'll work on that later. Get a custom dedicated MMO like Arcanum server up. Might just be me playing by myself, but that's okay. Okay. Yeah, friendly people, whenever they see you log on, they say hello. There's never any trouble that you get from any games where there's somebody that wise cracking or whatever. I have the name Chicken Egg. And it's keep in the 8 character or less range. So then it's cross compatible with older games and weird systems where you might only have 8 characters. So I shortened chicken to CHKN and egg spelled out. Oh, I can get one. Some advice. Okay, so we need to head back to town. Actually, yeah, that we should just stay in town. Got one imported goods. 2 rocks. getting low on fuel, that's for sure. It's okay. I'm not doing so good at this game. Can I kick the ball back to town? That's a question. I'm guessing probably not. Minutes. By hops and grapes. Okay. We'll buy those hops and we will take it right over here. Better be buying the hops. Oh. Oh yeah, this is not a bad deal at all. I'm getting rich. $98 in stock, we'll buy them. Oh, we're gonna make some big money before. We're gonna cut it close on the fuel. That's okay. Take 42 more. They have 44 in stock. So we'll sell all of it. It'll take 15 more. There we go. So what is this one buying? Buying tea and cakes. Oh no. They won't buy any more tea. Somebody's got to buy some tea. Tea leaves. Burrito Bell. Come on, Burrito Bell. You gotta buy some more tea from me, please. Please buy some more tea. One son. Okay, we gotta. Somebody's gotta buy some tea. Somebody's gotta buy some tea leaves off me. Maybe the pub? Back in the orange, at least. Okay. Yeah, you gotta really watch what's being sold and bought in the market. I mean, what's being bought from places, because if you buy stuff that nobody else is buying because they don't need, you end up in a bad situation where with excessive stuff and inventory like I have right now. Wheat. Stock by my fuel was not good. Okay, so we keep going back and forth on this wheat thing. Anyway, I was selling wheat cheaper by 3 cows. Wheat. We'll buy it. We'll go sell it. Okay, so we'll head back out here. a second. For 16, I can buy flour. Will this one buy it for 17? These guys buy flour? Probably not. Oh wait. They will. By how many more? 40. Looks like 33 more flour. To get gas. It'll take 7 more flour, so we'll buy 7 more. Maybe I will get lucky. I'll try and buy a flower. Or I sell wheat. Gotta take our wheat. through the Milligan. Should put us. We're getting there. With the rocks later on and the imports, we should be able to get our business started in the egg farming. Okay, I didn't even think about if nobody buys it, then that's rather worthless, so. Okay, so we head back. Let's keep doing this and hopefully don't run out of gas. Do one more run, we'll swing by, see if we can get tea. Sold. And then we'll check out the rocks to see if we can do some mining. Oh, good, 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 good. Good. That is not where I need to be. Get some gas. Bear didn't even get us anywhere. One minute. Well, it's not a big deal. So we're going to head back into town. Hopefully this has reset enough where... Nope, not yet. Cows. Bought some cows. Hopefully this wasn't a bad purchase. I really hope it wasn't. No. Alright, no. Oh, good, good. We can sell one cow. That was not a good purchase. Not at all. Live by. Yeah, I'm going to find somebody to take some cows off my hand. Series is turning into a series about how not to play this game more than anything, it seems. There's got to be somebody in this town that buys some cows. Come on. Nope. Somebody's got to buy a cow. Come on, somebody. Somebody's got to buy some cows. Got rid of tea leaves at least. There we go. Somebody's got to buy. There we go. We got rid of the cows. Thank you. Got rid of those cows. And now we're slow, slaving away, mining some rocks. Okay. Oh, let's see what's on YouTube at the moment. Continue. Okay. So I have. Somebody wants more videos for Ace Online. It's actually quite a fun game. I will give the people what they want, and I will put Ace Online back on the list. Okay, Ace Online's back in rotation. For those that enjoy that game, I will make sure it gets. Let's see. Try to do 10. I'll try to get this. Any series that's. Whatever it's at, I'll try to get up to the. I'll make either 5 videos or. Actually, yeah, I think that's fair. Do about 5 videos per comment. Assuming this channel doesn't grow too much. Okay, stone, cell rocks. Hey! Doesn't seem like I made that much. Barely getting by in this game. But yeah. Outside of the games that I already had on my list, recently, Asda Global, an ace on the line are the two that people recommended. I can't say either one is unappealing. I wouldn't say either one's bad. I like Ace Online's like a B tier MMO for me. And that's more of just not being a huge fan of the arcade flight games, but yeah, now that I think about it, let's what we got on this one. Game backups. Oh. I got Torchlight and Torchlight 2. Okay, oh wait, I didn't do that right at all. Guess I probably should have. Actually did. Actually got that, so it was auto mining while I was looking up other stuff online. Seeing what multiplayer games I have on this jump drive. Let's see, GOG, Dragon Age Origins. And Worms Armageddon Torchlight 2 on here. Okay. How am I doing on the rocks? 23. Let's see. I got my rocks, let's start my vehicle up and head back. question is, how do I build my... What? 50 wood. Five silver. Yeah, we are going to go collect some wood. Actually, we'll just buy 50 wood. We'll buy it. Okay. One stop building shop didn't have my wood. That's not very useful. Not very one stop now, is it? 50 wood. Here's the skill. Small. Big chicken lair. I cannot. These two modes with the new modder hooked up are either not readable. Okay. Not enough cash. Not enough cash. Not enough. Oh, I see. I need to go sell. Let's get out of this. I get out. Okay, that's not doing what I'd like it to do. Let's see. We'll return to front end. We'll go back in the game. We'll sell the wood. And we will build our big chicken slayer. How do I get out of this? Getting started in controls. It's definitely not, escape's definitely not working. Let's go back to window mode. Yep, it's definitely stuck on there. Buy wood. Wood, let's. Eric, who knows? Maybe we'll even make money on this. Yeah, we're gonna have to restart this. Let's get the start over. That's not a good sign. Well. I guess that's one way to do is just do a hard restart. Had to be away from the town. I don't need you guys anywhere. I'll build it right out here. Build my big chicken's poultry farm. Right here. Need some wood, 50 wood. Someone's got to have wood for us. This place. Nope. Is it this place? Wood, yep. Huh? That's all they got? We'll buy two wood. Two wood for sale. Well, that's not terribly useful. My chicken farm. Well, we'll come back later and see if we have better luck with the wood. Can I get my meal from this kitchen? I need a kitchen, so we'll call it a day. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and have a great day.